What's up, everyone? This is Fanta again, doing more video for Pokemon, and today we're gonna react to the first episode for Pokemon Evolutions, Episode 1, the champion, that was released like 3 hours ago, so we're gonna watch together now in this video, so let's get started. I should like put my webcam a little more smaller, right? Let me do here. I'm gonna put my webcam more small. Put around here, on top. So you can see more of the animation. Let's go. Okay, the top's better. What the fuck is that? The Pokemon, Generations is very good. One of my favorite animes for Pokemon is Generations.
Others are gathered together, all awaiting a match that will go down forever in Galar history. The famed challenger versus the unbeatable champion. Expectations are high after their previous battle was interrupted before it could even begin.
Look at this quality, it even looks like Pokemon.
The region is buzzing with the events that beset the champion atop Hammerlock Stadium.
Leon!
You gonna stay? He kept you with the regular Pokeball in his stay?
Charizard.
I thought so. Jesus Christ, he destroyed the Pokeball. It should like use like a premier one or like a...
Charizard. Huh?
And everybody's imagination has been set ablaze by the heroic actions of the challenger who stepped up to battle Eternatus.
Huh?
Nice. Damn, he like destroyed it.
So today we're asking ourselves the important question. Does this challenger have what it takes to finally break Leon's astonishing winning streak?
Catch him now?
Stepping onto the field, he's the winner of the Galar Champion Cup on his first attempt. He's the greatest trainer in all of Galar. He's the unbeatable champion. It's Leon!
I didn't play Sword Shield, didn't play it, yeah. I got it like a few weeks ago, I installed it, but I didn't play it. First episode for Pokemon Evolutions, the champion. That's cool. I love this series, especially the generation one. So it's very short episodes, but the quality is very good. You see a lot of action in the episodes. So I hope you guys enjoy. Don't forget to drop a like, subscribe, and follow me on Twitter to have more notifications to what I'm doing in our projects. And I'm trying to think of like a different ideas for the channel besides Pokemon. But that's it for today. This is the first episode for Evolutions. See you in the next one.
I freeze, I burn, I blame. I love.